Hello, hi Daria. Thank you for your time and availability in doing a video interview.
Sure.
Can you please introduce yourself?
My name is Daria Kabatova and I'm from Moscow. But the last 10 years I spent in Germany because I was studying law, so my background is law.
Which program are you taking at our Sartorius School?
I'm taking the one-year program. But so now with the COVID, it's going to be a bit longer than 1 year.
Well, yes, because classes got suspended and then we had to redesign the whole classes. And now you're actually taking our second, which was already tested online, shoe design class. Can you tell us a little bit about how the class is going?
The class is going well. I really enjoy it. It takes a bit longer, of course, because for all the time differences between different students, because I stayed in Milan but many went home, so some are in United States, some are in India, so you have to maintain some sort of that for everyone it's going to be the right time in the day, so that's why it takes now longer. But at the same time, the class is intense in a good way, we have a lot of things to do, and it's good to be back at work, let's say, do something.
So you were telling me that it's been challenging because you did not have any previous background into sketching or using Photoshop or Illustrator. So you're working hard, but how is your collection coming along since you're going to be done with the class in about a couple of weeks?
I know my theme, I know what I want to do. It's now up to me to put it in the best possible way. Yeah, it's a bit challenging since I haven't done it before, but there is always a start, and step by step, just keep on learning. Keep on learning, not giving up. And I really enjoy it.
Positive attitude, which is good.
Yeah, I think that's the main thing. Since for sure, I did law and I didn't really enjoy it, but I enjoy what I'm doing right now. And I wanted to do something that I enjoy on a daily basis. I'm not doing something for a result that might happen one day in a 10 years future. I just want to enjoy the work I have to do on a daily basis. So.
Well, how are the reviews going with instructors? Are they working nicely in the distance?
I think for especially the illustrator, it might be even better because Beatrice, our teacher, she logs into everyone through TeamViewer program. And so she immediately sees everyone at once. So she doesn't have maybe in a class, in a physical class, she would have to go from one chair to another chair. And so she's able to be more quicker in her reactions. I think that anything would be better in physical, but it's very well done anyway, and everyone gets his attention and the advices. So
what about the marketing, branding, merchandising component of the class on how to develop the shoe collection? Was that beneficial? Does that provide you enough support to understand what you want to do with your collection?
Yeah, it's very practical, and Maria Cristina as well as Beatrice, they make sure we have the practical aspect of the industry, so we're not kind of somewhere in fantasy, so we have to stick to the rules, which is very good because it's like you can't just get out and do whatever you want how you want because it might not work out. So it's good that it's also in combination, the practical and the creative aspect. None of them is more important than the other one. Both are equally.
So you want to design having somebody in mind, knowing that that person will like your design, actually purchase it, obviously, at the end of the day. All right, wonderful. Is there anything else you'd like to add?
I would love to add that I feel the school is doing an amazing job at trying at those times, very difficult times, to provide us with the best learning experience, and the teachers are amazing and everyone is very positive, however the situation can be.
Thank you so much. It's very sweet of you to say, Daria. And well, you're in Milan, so we actually see each other. We're just recording this. Thanks again.
Thanks.
Bye.
Bye.